glory. You've a prowess for battle that any warrior would desire. Magnificent. Now we've taken Baima back. Yunjiang. It's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey. In Yanjin, some are saying that Qinlong descended from heaven, and that he has been imprisoned by a human.
Can it be that my brother is there?
Why not visit this rumored location and find out what is going on?
You brought the horse that was tethered in the stable!
Red hair? It's alive! It can travel 1,000 miles a day, but it is said that it chooses its master.
It's only one that's worthy. It's me, motherfucker. Damn it.
It seems there was nothing to worry about. I should have expected nothing less.
Just a small gift. You may set out on your journey now, Yunjiang.
Without fail, I, Guan Yu, shall repay this favor someday.
I hear Yanjin Fort is already a den of demons. Will you lend Yunjiang your aid?
So, you're alive.
Oh, shit.
I was searching for our brother.
We need her. I know where our brother is.
I won't let you on that easy.
Break this shit out.
By the Azure Dragon Crescent Glaive, I swear it!
What can I say? I believe you then.
Oh, shit. Fuck. That was close. God damn.
Brother! Brother! Come to your senses!
Was true, yet I lacked the strength to carry out what needed to be done. We who were born apart shall die together. That was my oath to Yunchong and Yida, and so we made our first step out into the world. I have fought hard and lost so very much, nearly even my life. But even in my darkest moments of despair, there was one thing I never lost. The belief in my brothers. You showed me my beliefs were not misplaced. And so, with even stronger bonds to support me, I shall continue to strive forward. The memories of you and my brothers here quelled the raging demonic chi within me. I will always remember what you've done. I will have to find a way to repay you.
I know. Why don't we watch the blossoms? I know a good spot for it.
Sounds good to me. But our battle is far from over.
You and Xiao would have all the land fall under the thrall of his demonized army.
There was an unearthly sky reaching over Guandu. Are you saying that's Yuan Shao's doing?
It is only by your hands now that this tyrannical rampage can be halted. We will do what we can here. Return to Minister Cao. We must do everything in our power to stymie the ambitions of Yuan Shao.
This resplendent crimson glow.
Fucking showtime. Yeah, let's go. Hello. Ah, damn. In this. Hey, 5-star. Let's go.
My father was highly respected for his official rank. I too held him in great regard. Yet he willingly sent me off as an adopted son, severing the bond between father and son. After spending time with Amon, my trust in the bond between people was somewhat restored. However, when those who I considered friends left me as I stood before my capital in flames, my fragile notions of those bonds were shattered. All that I could cling to was the power I drew from the Crimson Glow. In the end, even that was not sufficient to lead me to victory. I can scarcely believe that a true bond holds so strong and shines so brightly as this. I suppose I ought to thank you. You're late, Amon. Finish your conquest without delay, and prove that bonds truly do have value.
Benchu, in death you will be a star. So watch over me till the very last. Gather up all of the elixir here. I'm leaving the rest to you.
To have made it this far, I dare say, the fates favor you greatly. How about it? Help me forge the ultimate elixir and join me in immortality.
We'll put an end to your evil scheme!
Hong Jian! Lend me your aid! Immobilize the dragon!
My offer. So be it. Then become a sacrifice on my path!
Tired, old man. I'm gonna kick your ass! Oh, that took a hit for me.
Victory is there for the taking.
Let's go. Got your ass.
Rest out of my reach yet. but you have given me no choice! Come to this! Forged of chaos, born on this land! Upon this elixir, I offer my life and be reborn!
Fucking god, that was a clean run. The fuck is that? Can't even see this. Oh, I should have blocked that. Big ass sword. Oh, he might be clean that. Grab me, fuck. Come on, you land already, shit. Or that. I hit the fucking button! Let's go! That's it!
Over. At last, my brother can rest in peace.